Life. What is life to be alive? The universe has many mysteries. We are the Arokai, an interconnected web of pure energy being. We have been here for eons, learning and guarding this small corner of the galaxy. A lower life form was introduced on a small blue planet by an alien race called the Anunnaki, thousands of years ago. We've always been drawn to this planet. It is alive in its own way. The Anunnaki treated their creation with much despair. Eventually, they grew unhappy with what they had created and destroyed everything and left the planet. But not all were destroyed. Some survived. And this life form became what is known as modern-day humans. The Arokai has been their protector. They do not know we exist. Not yet. They do not know what is to come, and I fear they'll find out soon. Many alien species visit this planet. One in particular is a tall gray, a formidable enemy we've been at war with for millennium. They will not stop. They have corrupted the minds of man with greed, death and destruction. And in turn, humans have been blinded, slowly destroying each other in their home. The Arokai roamed this planet long before life ever existed here. We will not see it destroyed. your friends. Wake up, John. Wake up.
Who's there?
I am Enoch. Do not be afraid. You will not be harmed.
Where are you?
We are everywhere.
We?
We are called the Arakai. We are ancient beings made of pure energy. We've been watching you for a very long time, John.
Watching?
You were taken by Graves. Do you remember?
No.
You've been on a Graves ship for a long time, John Luke.
How long?
Longer than you think. 17 years. We saved you, among many others.
I was in that thing for 17 years?
Yes. What you see here is a memory in your subconscious. It's not real. We're communicating with you in this way. Your real self is still asleep. You must remember your past, and you will awake. Let me help remember. What do you see?
I see myself driving.
What else do you see, Doc?
I'm going somewhere important. Somewhere sad. A gravesite. My wife, Lisa. I can see her face. She's so beautiful. She's the love of my life.
What happened to her?
She died. Cancer. She always loved that place. The trees. I see myself wandering. I'm lost. Feels different. Someone, something is watching me. I can feel it. The trees light up. The moon. I'm walking so far. This place feels so different.
Leave that place and awake. Awake.